Dudley fire investigators believe a vape pen may have sparked a fire that destroyed a car and damaged a nearby house. Pictures from the Dudley Fire Department show that car fully engulfed by flames. The heat began to melt the siding on a nearby home. Fire officials say the car was too badly damaged to know the exact cause of the fire, but a vape pen in that car is the only ignition source they could find.